Tonight out of Hamilton, a death investigation underway after somebody found a body this afternoon. It was discovered by a person mowing the lawn on North Fair Avenue right near Garfield Middle School. We're told Hamilton police are looking into it and they plan to release more information tomorrow morning.
A Cincinnati man pleaded.